Hello everybody, my name is David Cho and welcome to Switzerland. About 18 years ago, I met Kevin at Moody Bible Institute in Chicago. We were both brothers on this called the 18th story of Culbertson Hall. And throughout the years there, we ended up cooking together and serving the other local students there.
Okay, Cho, so you came to Jestetten to visit me for about 3-4 days. We went to the mountains, and why are you partnering with me in prayer and financial support as a missionary?
Well, because physically, and I don't have the gift of missionary work, so my purpose and job is to work in the industry, earn money, and then send money and prayer to missionaries like Kevin. My father was a pastor of his own church for 20 years. He retired and now he's a missionary, and he started his own nonprofit organization where he was raising medical funds for North Korea and China. And then he ended up partnering with some co-workers and started a seminary in Cambodia where he's administrator there.
Guess where we are?
I'm here in Switzerland with Kevin, and it's been great experiencing and following him around as he does his ministry for the Swiss people, and also the amazing locations that we get to visit, which is stone throws away from his home.
Here's to Switzerland.
One of the new blessings that God has provided for Kevin is his new home in Jestetten. The location is great, closer to Zurich, providing great new opportunities for ministry.
Yeah, it's very true. I thought ministry in Lorach was good, but now ministry here closer to Zurich and closer to just the border of Switzerland, like 4 minutes, this area.
Okay, everybody, thanks for tuning in. David Cho, I appreciate your friendship. It's good to know that you are a Christian and we're going to spend eternity together in heaven. And until then, as we say in Germany, Auf Wiedersehen.
Peace.